This is Shauna here with Shauna Rae's vlog. I am back today with another video. I have my very first Christmas home tour. This is my first year doing YouTube. So I have never shared with you guys or anybody else our home, except for family, of course. So I'm a little nervous about it because, you know, I am showing strangers our home. But we have Christmas music playing in the background. My little niece is here. She's one of my, she always watches my videos.
Hey, Dee Dee.
She always watches my videos. So she actually gets to see what it's like me recording. Yay, right? Okay, so let's get started. And I also wanted to thank you guys so much. I've seen that the numbers went up to like 206 now. Thank y'all so much for the new subscribers. And always thank you to the subscribers that always watch me, of course. All right, guys, let's get started. I'm super excited. Ready? Okay.
Yeah, turn on the Miami game.
Okay. So the first thing we have right over here, I had to bring my plant inside because he was looking a little rough and falling over. So usually that plant does go outside. And this is just what, I'm trying to back up some so you can see. This is what the TV console looks like. And you may see my husband's feet because he is sitting right there, but that's okay. So I have a gnome collection, truck collection, Rae Dunn, of course, and buffalo plaid. So you're gonna see a lot of that. You see the Rae Dunn, plaid, and gnomes all together. Oh, my favorites. And a lot of the stuff came, if you want to ask exactly where something comes from, just you can leave a comment down below and ask. But most of the stuff came from TJ Maxx, Home Goods, Hobby Lobby, places like that. The little globe down there came from the Dollar Tree. My little trees came from the Dollar Tree, I think like last year. My little gnomes that are hanging on the ends of the TV stand, that came from the Dollar Tree. So I have my little gnome candle and they smell amazing. My little lights. And then I have this little gnome box. This is actually a gift box, but I just set it there. And we have 12 days till Christmas. Hello, Joshua. And you guys, he is feeling better, as you can see. So this is our Christmas tree. And I just put those little two signs back there. And we don't wrap our children's gifts until the night of, because it would just be everywhere. So these are like nephew, nieces, sisters, place, you know, stuff like that. But, and I think next year, guys, I think I'm going to do a whole Rae Dunn tree. So, and if you don't know what Rae Dunn is, this is Rae Dunn. It's just a lady that does pottery and like different stuff. Me and my younger sister, she has one like this too. Another Rae Dunn piece. And we kind of do a mixture on our tree. We kind of, like each year we get the boys a new Christmas ornament. Little gnomes. And this is how I do the top. I have little antler horns and then put those little sprig things up at the top. Yep. So we just kind of do a mixture on our tree. You know, we do, you know, ornaments that we like. It's kind of have a theme a little bit. And also we still, like the ornaments the kids have made and stuff like that, we still put that on these trees as well. And I just have this little Mary. Hello. Just have this one little pillow right here. And then up here, I just have a little wreath around the basket with the gnome that says Merry Christmas with the other little trees. And then these, I think, came from the Dollar Tree, I believe. Hello again. And then on this chair, I just have a buffalo chat plaid blanket. I don't do much, you know, a lot over here. Just have a little red truck. And he does, this little thing does, and I put that little paper in there so he can, yep. Just have my little farmhouse greetings truck sign on there. Already showed that. And then over here on my ladder that we made this ladder, I just have, we don't really do stockings for us. I don't know why, we've just never really done that. But we have one for Brendan, Lathan, and Jellybean. And I just put some, those are bigger stockings. So we'll actually put their stuff in that probably. I just laid it over this little ladder we made. And I put some little twinkling lights. And then over here, I just had those little Buffalo Check bins that came from the Dollar Tree. Another Buffalo Check plaid pillow that came from Walmart, actually. And I know this is not supposed to be here, but this is just a plug-in that we're going to. And I tied that gnome string garland around there. And this big gnome right here, he came from the Dollar Tree, guys. And I just have this stuff over here. That's what that looks like. And here in the kitchen, I don't do much because, you know, we do cook a lot. So I just try and keep it functional. Yes, my wrapping paper is right there. Yes, I have charcoal right there. But we redid this table and we absolutely love it. This is what my tear tray looks like. Super cute. I love it. And I had this sign outside, but it was kind of, the paper was kind of warping a little bit, so I just brought it inside so it wouldn't mess up. And then I have a cocoa bar for this year. I've never done this on my Rae Dunn stand. Of course, Jellybean has Rae Dunn bowls, but, and I couldn't find any Rae Dunn, see all the masks, wow. I couldn't find any Rae Dunn mugs, so, I just keep them up there. Those little Mr. and Mrs., they are Christmas, but I got those last year. But this is the hot cocoa bar. And I just, and I got these from Dollar General. So cute. I love it. And then in here, like I said, I didn't do much in here. Let me flip that on. I don't do much in here because we do work in, you know, I like to keep this in here functional because we do use this kitchen every single day. So I just don't want stuff everywhere. But I have the gnome for the holiday. My girl Bonnie sent that to me with the oven mitt and the pot holders. I love it. She actually sent me another one. So I have it sitting over there on my kitchen, on my sink. And then right here by the sink, I just have the little sleigh with the soap and hand sanitizer with the tree and the, guys, this sink, like, this is an old farmhouse sink, so of course it's scratched up, so you're going to have to ignore that. And then over there, I just have my little plaid dish mat because I have a dishwasher, but I just like to wash dishes. And I have that. Yep. And I forgot the little rug. That's the rug we have by the kitchen sink. And I have that little gnome sitting right there for, he watches us when we cook. And the only thing over here that I have left is this. And that's it, guys. That is our kitchen. I'm going to stand back and show you an overview of it. And that's it. So, yep. This house isn't super big, but we like it and it works for us. So, okay, so I'm going to turn you back around. So that's the kitchen, and then you walk into our hallway. And I don't do stuff in our bedroom. The only thing I have in our bedroom is sheets, but I'm not going to show you that. So I have this little, at the end of the hallway, I have this. And then in the bathroom, we did get a new bathtub, so it's going to look kind of rough in here because they still have to come and do some work, like around the edge, but we did get a new bathtub, so just got gingerbread, shower curtain, you see me haul that. Hi! So in here, I just have... I don't have much in here. You know, I don't do a whole lot. Just got the little Christmas tree right there. My sister got me these. I love it. And of course I got the Rae Dunn towels. And then I put that up top. I don't know if I ever showed you this back here. See the, like right over there, they have to put the sheetrock and paint still, so. And then I have another Rae Dunn towel right here. So as you can tell, I'm obsessed with Rae Dunn. Can't help it. And that is my home, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I have my pajama pants on with my... This is probably what I'll wear on Christmas, actually. Yep. Plaid pants with my plaid shirt. Yep. All right, so you probably don't want to see me anymore. Okay, so I'm going to take you back in here. There's little Miss Sierra again. All right, guys. That is my home tour. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you liked everything. I was super pleased with how it all turned out this year. And I just think it's stunning. So let me know in the comments. Let me know what you guys think. And if you're not subscribed and this is your first time watching one of my videos, I hope you decide to stick around and hit that red subscribe button. Bye, guys. Y'all have a blessed day and Merry Christmas to you and your families.
Hi, guys. I just wanted to add this little short clip at the end so you could see what the front of our house looks like at night. So, yeah, it's super cute. We absolutely love it. So, I'm going to show you a close-up. And I don't want you to see that. See, we also have that right there as well. So, I had to put my finger right there. But we have a weenie dog. Because we have a little Dachshund as well. So, just on the bushes, we have lights. And then the little Christmas tree. My Gnomie. Oh, I love him. He's my favorite. The little red trucks at the on the windows. We have three windows, so. And then we have the Grinch and then Elf on the Shelf. So, just wanted you guys to see what the front of our house looks like. And I know the cords look awful, so sorry about that. But he's my favorite. And we just have this right here as you walk in. And that's it, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you're not subscribed yet, y'all go ahead and hit that red subscribe button. Bye, guys. Merry Christmas to everyone.